Good morning, children. Today we'll start our new work in an A4 sheet. For today's work, you have to take a A4 sheet. With that, you have to take a pencil and a sketch pen. Take all these things and draw a border. After the border, you have to make this page into 4 part. That one already in the last class I shown how you have to do. Once again, you have to see according to that you have to do. Okay, children. Now he see here in the center of the sheet, you have to draw a straight line. Then you have to draw a sleeping line in the center of the sheet. After that, you have to trace this one in a black color sketch pen. After the black outline over, you have to write today's date first here, children. Write down the date here. After date, you have to write down the topic, texture. Children, in the last class, we learned 4 different types of texture. Remaining types of texture we are learning now. Just you have to observe that how you have to do, and whatever the color sketch pen I will take now, according to that you have to take the same color sketch pen and you have to do the same whatever work I will show on the paper. See children, to do the first texture work, you have to take a dark and light brown color sketch pen. Okay, then just you have to draw a curve like this. Just observe here. With the light color, you have to do like this, children. Only curves you have to use. After once you finish with the light color, you have to take a dark brown color sketch pen. See children. Only curves, you have to use only the curves. See children, like this you have to do. Here I did only the little part, but you have to do up to here. Whatever the first box will be there now, that full box you have to do with the light brown and a dark brown sketch pen. Then see children, after once you complete this one, now we will move to the next one. This is also a curve only, but here we are using a big curve, but here we are using only the one color sketch pen. Just observe the shapes, children. Like that only you have to do for the full page. See children, like this. See children, like this big curves you have to do for this full portion. Okay children, observe this one properly. And this is a small curves. We did here small curves, but here we did the big curves. You have to observe and see the color sketch pen, and the same color sketch pen you have to do and do it. Okay children, after completing these two, now we will move to the next texture work. That is also a like a curve only, but here we are doing a wave lines. Okay, just observe the children, observe the lines children, how I am doing. like this you have to do for full box. Okay, it is looking like a scribbling only, but this is also a one type of a texture work. Now after over this one, after once you complete this wave lines texture work, we have to move to the next one. To do the next one, you have to take a light blue color sketch pen and see children how it will be. You have to use the sketch pen like this, pretty children. Like this, neatly you have to do, okay? Okay, children, this one you have to do. Still more lines you have to do here, okay, children? See here, here we did the four different types of texture work. In the last class, we learned this four texture work. And this is another 4-1. Okay, whatever sketch pen I used here, you have to use the same color sketch pens and you have to observe once video properly, then you have to start to do the work. And one more thing children, while doing the work, you have to take a same color sketch pen, whatever sketch pen I used here. And while doing, if you have any doubt, you can call me at any time and clarify your doubt children. Okay, thank you.